look at this, we've got a race on. We have a race on here now. Lane number one, Adeweke Ifeta, the first female cox here, an international level woman coxing a men's crew, driving on now. 2-3 feet down, less than a canvas. The Dutch crew from Netherlands taking on the Great Britain crew in lane number three, in amongst it all, close to the right, out of the picture, Russia out of the picture. So strength and determination and depth is going to be Great Britain's real sort of relying on that now in these closing stages. Let's get side on, let's see what's happening between in lane number one, the Dutch crew represent the college crew, represent the Netherlands up in one, up the rates go, the Netherlands are going up, Great Britain are going up, the line are coming through, and the Netherlands have beaten the college crew from the Netherlands, have taken out in such spectacular form there, the crew from Great Britain. Well, that is a major upset.
They can put the cat amongst the pigeons, so they're not full-time athletes.